trailer's back there by the corner of the house, so I'm going to winch and get it out.
When the metal's real cold, it's good to warm it up a little bit before you hit it with paint. You can just see the moisture and the cold come right out of the metal. Paint takes so much better. Yeah, I got a paint that goes over rust. Or I got to take all this pickling scale off of this fresh metal. It would take forever, and I had a sandblaster. But you just get it hot enough so that you can see the moisture come out of the metal. And you know it's going to take paint real good. And I warm my can of paint too. If you shake a can of paint, it makes your hand cold. I would just run it under the sink for a couple minutes until you shake it and it doesn't get your hand cold. Because cold paint does not like to set up. Thank you. All this moisture would have killed the paint and rusted up. You definitely want to have some warm paint and warm your part too. Because if you shake your can and it gets your hand cold, that paint's not going to do very well. It's not going to set up in the pool. You should probably run a heat. Normally don't run heat in the shop. But yeah, you want your paint warm. All right, there she is all painted. Didn't really get into this plate right here, but that gives the winch cable something to attach to. And use this strong bar here up in the center to take the load off the rack. It just puts it on a more structural piece. And she's all painted out. With the safety catch hits the rack, and we'll also tie from this return bucket point to there when traveling at any speed, so that there's no chance of it falling down and flipping the machine. So
like I got a couple bare spots there.
Well, thanks for watching, guys. The bucket loader's done, and what we're working on now is putting some teeth on that little trailer that we winched out, and that'll drag behind the other wheeler and dig up some ground for the bucket to scoop up real easy. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and like it, subscribe, and you know, we're gonna keep doing this kind of stuff. It's what we've done and we enjoy doing. Enjoying Alaska, and you know, fishing's coming up, it's melting real good outside, and hopefully we have some fun projects coming up, and some fishing and hunting and shooting, just things that are fun to see for you. So thanks again. You have a great day.